fear the marijuana industry will become the next big tobacco.
They're not out for public health. This is an industry that wants to hook kids and other people with pot gummies, candies, pot sodas, unlimited potency of different marijuana products that will be out there.
Yeah.